real shit. As bosses, I know there's some bosses out there. There's some bosses out there. Bosses, let me tell you something about bosses. Bosses lead by example. That means if you do stupid shit, your crew gonna do stupid shit. Boss, real bosses lead by example. You don't run a nigga to the ground, you build your crew up. You build your team up. Quit hating so motherfucking much, goddammit. This shit is real. These motherfuckers is doing some shit that could possibly bring them, their family, and a whole bunch of more families out the motherfucking neighborhood. You're supposed to embrace that and salute that. Just like we salute everything we do, goddammit. Everybody in Detroit need to start linking up together. Producers, directors, video niggas, rappers, singers, poets, film people, whatever the fuck you do, if it's constructive, you need to start linking up with your people in Detroit and build it. Build some real shit. No matter what it is, it ain't just one group of this and one group of this. These are niggas over here doing this. Nah, it's us. It's Detroit. And we gonna demand that respect until it's over with. You can bet that dollar in your pocket. The motherfucking big homie is on the front line from here on out. And any motherfucking body woman will fucking get it. Make some noise for my nigga Royce the 5'9", y'all.
Last but not least, I want everybody in this motherfucker to make some noise for the incomparable, the godfather, my motherfucking brother, Trick.